20 people are feared dead after a bus carrying 46 passengers collided with a truck in Uttar Pradesh's Kannauj district and caught fire on Friday evening. 21 passengers have been rescued and taken to hospital, police said. The police said there was a head-on collision between the truck and the private sleeper bus that was headed to Jaipur. According to the reports, it took 3 to 4 fire engines about 30 to 40 minutes to douse the fire in both the vehicles. The 21 people rescued are out of danger. The fire in bus and truck has been doused. It is very unlikely anyone will be found alive inside the bus, said Inspector General of Police, Kanpur Range, Mohit Agrawal. The 21 people rescued are out of danger. The fire in bus and truck has been doused. It is very unlikely anyone will be found alive inside the bus, said Ravindra Kumar, District Magistrate Kannauj. Saddened to know about the serious road accident in Uttar Pradesh's Kannauj. Many people have lost their lives in this accident. I express my condolences to the families of the dead. I wish the injured a speedy recovery, Prime Minister Narendra Modi tweeted in Hindi this morning. The CM of UP, Yogi Adityanath, announced compensation and expressed his concerns. Also, Rahul Gandhi took to his social media and offered his condolences. Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has directed officials to ensure proper treatment of the injured. News Desk.